Hello everybody, it's me again, Farshur. Welcome back to our channel. Today, we're cooking my own food. Of course, salmon. Vegetable. Pichay and kale. And of course, tomato, onions, ginger. And miso soup. Same with the sinigang, the miso soup. So, we're making this one as a miso soup or sinigang. See you in a bit. So let's start cooking my salmon miso soup, guys. So una muna, so yung kamatis. Ilagay ko na sila lahat. Luya. At saka sibuyas. Napakadali lang to, guys. Super easy. Kasi yung salmon, madali lang siyang maluto. Lagay lang natin ng mga 20 seconds, luto na yung salmon. And then, this is my version. Ilagay ko na siya na miso soup. Yung sinigang. Miso lang ang tawag niya. Lutuin na natin siya ng mga 1 minute. Ilagay na natin yung sutanghon, guys. Kaya ako nilalagyan ng sutanghon yung sabaw ko para ito na ang rice ko. Because it is only my food. You know, my family didn't eat fish. I'm the only one. Madali lang naman siya maluto. Ayan. So. I just add the vegetable. Very healthy with green leafy vegetable. Now, and I just add the salmon. We just cook this for 2 minutes. Oh, luto na siya, guys. Ito na yung miso soup natin. Thank you so much for watching. See you in our next video. Bye for now.